The press covers this conversation. Usually we hear about it at a college level, but we don't really hear about it from junior high and high school. Kids. Flickr was created after seeing the film Audrie and Daisy. This was something that left me in shock and sadness.
There it is, a little less faint.
Well, the film really brings up, for me as a mom, that it is a very tough conversation that you have with your daughter, your son, over the issue of sexual assault. Yet I believe this film is going to wake a lot of adults up. I don't write alone. You look to the muses to write with you. There were discussions that happened with the directors. The team at Netflix was involved. And you also need to listen to the story of those who have lived this. When I was watching the film, there was a scene where Charlie, Daisy's brother, was working out, and there was a mantra there. Monsters, they are not born, they are made. So you gather that poetry and think, no, we want to empower heroines. They are not born, they are made. The phoenix out of the ashes was an image that I really saw when I looked at Daisy. I began to understand the four-year journey that she's had to take in order to get to the place she is now, the place of empowerment. So that was really very much part of the birth of the song. I feel like it's required watching for parents of young men as well as young women. There are a lot of teenage boys out there that care about what happens to their friends. I know some of these boys myself. I have a teenage daughter. And I think that's important, that all teenage boys don't feel vilified. It brought up anger in me. It brought up grief. Realizing that we've lost Audrie. Being a parent is probably the most vulnerable position to be in. If Audrie and Daisy's story can bring awareness, then I know these mothers would walk to the end of the earth. The film needs to be for everyone, because if it helps one other person, then they can continue the fight.